ओके नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ. फॉर इंस्टेंस वन डे समबडी गेव हिम सम बनानास टू ईट. टू हिम मीन्स टू करी. वेरी सून ही डेवलप्ड अ ग्रेट लव फॉर राइप बनानास. राइप मीन्स हेयर रेडी टू बी ईटन, टू रेडी टू ईट समथिंग. टू हेयर ही वॉज रेडी टू ईट बनानास, ही रेडी टू राइप बनानास. वी यूज टू कीप लार्ज प्लेट्स ऑफ फ्रूट. We here means narrator and his family members or servants. We used to keep large plates of fruit on a table near a window in the dining room. One day all the bananas on that table disappeared, invisible. And my family blamed the servant for eating all the fruit in the house. They blamed the servant. They were eating the fruits from the plates. A few days later, the fruit disappeared again. This time the blame was put on me. Me means narrator. And I knew. Who knew? Narrator. And I knew I had not done it. He had not done it. Not at all. It made me very angry with my parents and the servants. For I was sure they had taken all the fruit. They means the servants. The next time the fruit disappeared again. I found a banana all smashed up in Curry's pavilion. Now, here was the answer to his question. This surprised me very much, for I had never seen fruit there, and as you know, he had always lived on twigs. Lived on twigs means he always used to eat twigs. Now, actually, he had developed a new taste for bananas. He developed a new taste for ripe bananas. He began to steal them also. Now he is converted a very clever thief. One day, large plates of fruit were kept on table in the dining room. Curry would put his trunk through the window to the bananas. In one attempt, he would take them all. He would then quietly go to his pavilion. There he ate the bananas. Because the bananas are smashed up in Curry's pavilion. He saw that. And he ate them in a piece without anyone disturbed him. At last, the author caught him stealing. How he caught him, we will find in next paragraph.